Now students, open your book at page number 26. I am going to discuss line by line of paragraph 3, 4 and 5. Okay students, see here. One evening, when Buddhadam came out of his room, he found the children waiting to hear his stories. One evening, what happened? When Buddhadam came out of, instead, ghara bhitaru jetebele bahari asuchanti hela, came out of his room, he found, he saw. Found means five right here. Find rock, past tense is found. He saw children sit round, sit. Or children wait for him. Why? To listen stories from him. Or to hear stories, his stories. One of them shouted, one of the boys shouted, what? One of the Children shouted, what? The pillar man jore Grandfather, grandfather, today you tell us a story from your life. Grandfather, you tell a story from your life. Now tell me, tell us what you have experienced. Grandfather, tell us how you cheated the money lender. Added another child said, what? Grandfather, tell us how you cheated the money lender. Buddhadam, what do you think? Grandfather, grandfather, the address Buddhadam is grandfather. Grandfather, tell us how you cheat. The money lender. Added another, and all the children shouted, yes, yes. The children who are present, they all shouted, yes, yes, grandpa, tell that story. How you cheated the money lender. The old man took a little red tea. Red tea means what? Lal cha. What kind of thing is cha? A little is used before uncountable noun. A T is your uncountable noun. That's why a little is used. Jab countable hai na, tale ami use karta hu a few. Acha, the old man took a little red tea. Chai pi jandi, then he began. In my young days, I owed money to a money lender. In my young days, when he was young, or during his young age, he owed, he से कर्ज करते धार आते का मनी फ्रॉम ए मनी लेंडर. मनी लेंडर कौन करे? हाँ, मनी लेंडर माने पा कोई जुल्म तुमको कौन जाने पा लगी महाजन महाजन तो टंका धार आते हैं ना कौन है लगा परे. He used to come every day for money. Who used to? The money lender used to come every day for money to his house, to Buddhadam's house. But I had no money to pay him. But I means here, oh, Buddhadam had no money to pay back. So I ran away to the forest. So he ran, oh, Buddhadam ran away to the forest. Why? Asking my wife to tell him that I had gone for backward and forward dance. When he went to the forest, he told his wife that when the money lender came, she would tell him what Buddhadam had gone to forest to learn or to had gone for what backward and forward dance. Agapacha dance. Next day the money lender came. Taparadina Panela next day. Next paradina paneji. Now money lender came. My wife, whose wife? Buddhadam's wife. Told him where I had gone. Buddhadam's wife told the money lender that her husband had gone to forest. He did not understand what she meant by backward and forward dance, and told that about backward and forward dance. but the money lender did not understand what the backward and forward dance. He wanted to learn it from whom? From Budhwadam. If I taught him the dance and answered three of his riddles, would not take his money from me? Oh, means the money lender told that if he would, Budhwadam would teach him the dance and gave the answer of his three riddles, then the money lender will not take the money from Budhwadam back. Grandfather, are not the money lenders very cruel? Asked one boy who was still very attentive. The boy who was very attentive, he asked, Jaje, grandfather, aren't the money lenders very cruel? I mean, the money lenders are very cruel. But he asked, are the money lenders not very cruel? Asked one boy who was still very attentive. Yes, they are. Who said? Budhwadam, yes, money lenders are very cruel. But this money lender was less cruel, more cruel than the rest, than others. Anya money lenders too, ye money lender become cruel. Cruel means what? Nishtura. In no case will other money lenders agree to give up their money. Anya konasi money lender raji natande to give up. Give up means what? It is a present verb. Give up means paritya kariya, tanka tanka paritya kariya, chadi dawa ko anya konasi money lender raji hoi natande. Only this money lender agreed to give up his money if Budhwadam is able to answer three of his riddles. Okay, thank you.